We are building autonomous robotic solutions. They are aimed at helping water utilities improve the performance of the water supply networks. I'm Jean-François Goudardoni. I'm one of the co-founder and business development director at ACWA Robotics. What we've built at ACWA Robotics is the first autonomous solution, robotic solution, that's able to evolve in a network, in a water supply network in operation.
To do it the best way, we have to use the best tools to help us. My name is Robin. I'm working in ACWA Robotics for 2 years now, and I am a mechanical engineer. We are transferring this 3D model on Ansys tools, beginning with Ansys Discovery. We are building the 3D that will go through the simulations. We are cleaning it, making it a little bit usable in terms of simulations. And then we take this file, we send it to Ansys Fluent into the cloud with the help of Ansys Gateway, powered by AWS, because we are able to run the simulations directly on the cloud. We didn't have to buy EV stuff like EV hardware to run simulations. We are just using a virtual machine into the cloud in AWS, and we are able to run EV simulations, CFD simulations.
What we do with Ansys simulation is reducing the time we are taking for testing by reducing the number of physical tests and improving them. Cloud computing, it's a must-have. We wouldn't be probably able to use Ansys, or it would be very complicated if we didn't have the cloud computing approach, because it gives us a reduction of the economies of scale.
We are able to run all the simulations we want because we don't really have limits in the cloud, because we have all the power we need. We just have to launch a bigger virtual machine if we need a bigger one. There is no limit. All of these elements put together allows us to have a complete access to powerful software that leads us to optimizing our robot and being able to better understand its behavior.
We are going to send this robot inside, you know, the water supply networks of our customers. So there's a lot of trust element there. And for trust, you need resilience and security, safety. And what the testing and the simulation brings us is an additional layer of resilience and safety, making sure we really reduce to a minimum the risk of failure inside the mission. And for us, you know, I mean, having some failure in the first mission with a customers would make it extremely difficult to go back to them. So it's essential that we achieve that.